In order to pick out the right size belt, we recommend that you measure in inches from the start of the buckle all the way to the middle hole, or the hole that you use most frequently. You can also use one of your current belts and measure the most current hole to the start of the buckle to determine which size you need here. As you can see here, this is size 36 as well as this. And the middle hole is right at 36.